Okay, we're at the Dennis and Phillip Ratner Museum. I'm Marilyn Banner. This is March 2008, and I'm one of three people who has a show here right now. These paintings are part of a body of work that I completed recently at a residency at Virginia Center for the Creative Arts. So I'm going to start with those and show you quite a bit of work. Okay. This is encaustic paint. Encaustic paint on wood. Encaustic paint is a very ancient medium. It's beeswax, damar, which is a hardener, and pigment, high quality pigment. Oh, this looks a little bit crooked. Just go in there a little bit so you can see some of the texture in there. So this is the Blue Ridge. This is Blue Ridge 1 over here. This is Blue Ridge 2 in the middle. This is Blue Ridge 3. And these works were started when I first got there. I photographed the land. Worked very hard to get these paintings to look like what I saw, but I was unable to do it. And I just kept working and working and working until finally something just took off. And the way I describe it is that what had come into me during the entire month there, the air, the light, looking at the cows, looking at the land, what had come into me just came out in a new way, where I really, it's like I really became very connected to the land and to what I was seeing. Let's take a look at this again. These are some more paintings from the Virginia Center for Creative Arts. Actually, they're from the land. Some of them are inspired by the land at Sweetbriar College, which is right near Virginia Center. This piece actually has writing in it. It says, "I listen with all my heart." And I listen with all my heart. It's about listening to nature. This is another painting inspired by being out by the Blue Ridge Mountains. I wish I was still there. It was midwinter, but there was green happening and birds flying. And when you're out in the country, people who are looking at this, who live out in the country, probably get this all the time. But I actually live in the Washington, D.C. area, and this is very, very, very far from my daily experience and very nourishing to be in places where I could just soak up the land, the light, the reflections in water, the boxwood trees, the mountains. See if we can get some more mountains here. Yes. Get a little closer to these. Okay, these are three more Blue Ridge Mountain pieces. This one's a little bit magical looking. I don't know whether that's a haystack or what that is, but when I was driving down to my residency at VCCA, I passed a huge bunch of birds flying in the sky. And of course, there were also haystacks around, so I think these just came into this work. Let's go down to another one. This one was interesting because it looked, before I finished this, it looked like anybody could have painted it. It was kind of a slick looking landscape. I wouldn't say slick, but easy looking landscape. But I just felt that it wasn't quirky enough and it didn't have in it what I wanted. So I added a cow, which turned out to be a little blue. Somebody said it looked like Eeyore, which doesn't bother me at all because that's kind of the way the cows looked. In fact, part of this painting has a bit of another cow somewhere. Yep, a bit of a cow head. This is very much like the kind of scenes one could see there.
The one with
the cow. Okay, here are a couple more Blue Ridge, one of the first beginning ones I did, and I actually, an artist came in and she just said, that's done. Now, I'm not sure, you know, to me, I could have probably worked on it and worked on it and worked on it, and it might have ended up looking just like this also. But it has a real feeling of the mountain pushing against the sky, so it's called Pushing Against the Sky. Mountains are amazing. This is the boxwood path with the ancient boxwood trees. Okay, so these paintings, also done at Virginia Center for Creative Arts in the month-long residency. These are some of the later pieces. This is really where the mystical or magical feeling of the Blue Ridge Mountains and the sky and the land and the grasses and the winter and these lines of trees against the sky, where everything came together in these paintings. One. Just the feeling of these layers of earth, land, mountain, sky. Yeah.